for wildlife is to help your cat be comfortable inside rather than him roaming outside. Last year, in the United States alone, there was over 2 billion songbirds that were killed by feral cats last year. It's a wonder we have any songbirds. So you could be doing all of nature a real favor by helping your cat to feel real comfortable. In the beginning, it's hard for them. They'll try to convince you they're going to die unless they go outside. And you can make them very, very comfortable. I know because we have a cat at home, and we have to change his habits as well. The other thing you can do is you can bring your pet food in at night so that you're not attracting raccoons and possums that may become a pest and end up in your attics or down your chimneys. Secure your garbage lids. Make sure the garbage lids are on tight. Many of you have probably had raccoons get into your garbage. Well, you know what? It's not the problem that the raccoons are getting into the garbage. The real problem is that the garbage is letting them in. And raccoons are really smart, but we're smarter. And you can outfox those little devils. You can secure that garbage lid so that you can't get in. And you know what? You take the food away, and you take the problem away. It's really that simple.